Take a look around. Oh, I knew that one would catch your eye.
Gonna go with this one.
You know a good deal when you see it. Some good-for-nothing raider triggered the security on my storeroom door, and now it's locked shut. Maybe your little droid can use this encrypted backup code to get it open? My goodness, you unlocked it. Feel free to take whatever you can make use of.
Can't go wrong with more stims. Not a bad selection.
You like that one.
I'll grab this one.
I love that one, too.
Looks good to me.
I knew you'd pick that up. Welcome. Take a look, you'll find the finest components and sundries this side of the Outer Rim. Now that's a Domodendra guarantee.
Hear that, buddy? A guarantee.
That's right. Shop's built on trust and quality, and I aim to keep it that way.
Give me a sec. I want to tweak a few things.
I had a nightmare about the caverns again. Where old man Funky made his fortune. Folks say the cavern's cursed. Of course, folks say a lot of things. Cursed or not, it's riddled with raiders. And they're always up to no good.
Yep, I can vouch for that.
I know. Come on now. It'll be okay. Prospector's Folly, we call it. Pretty treacherous. Crawling with all kinds of dangers.
Sounds like our kind of place. Isn't here.
Ah, can you kinda stay away? You don't even see the sea spray once it's messed up your gums.
I guess not.
You're the aspect of a fish alive. And lucky for you, we're perched just above the lair of the sea fish.
Sea fish, huh?
That's right. An impossible catch. No fisher in the right mind would pursue such a quarrelsome foe. No fisher, but Scuba Stev.
Pretty impressive.
You still think I'm small time, eh?
No, I believe.
Well, then, I've no choice but to regale you with my bleakmost history. Tarry a moment, and I'll tell you a thing or two about old Scuba Stev. So, you wish to hear of a time on the Grapnel with the crew of the dread captain, Wanyak Wed?
Let's hear it.
Aye. My tenure began with quite a bump. The moment the Grapnel hit orbit, her klaxons began to sing. A barrack ship full of lawful types swam out to the stars and hailed us. What be the meaning of this? Growled our captain. Where's the boat fisher folk? Your transponder codes tell a different tale, came the reply. You be standing on stolen property, you do. Aye, you've rightful caught us, said the captain. Come on aboard, and I'll surrender what was stolen. But scarcely had the lubbers set foot on the deck of the grapnel, when wham! The captain's harpoon skewered them like a quailfish on a spit. Now you can't do that with your running line, can you? Said the captain to me, grinning in his foulsome way. I'm sorry to say that I picked up the harpoon that black day. For years, I did not toss a fish back into the sea when I caught her. Well, that is until... blubbered you to death. I'll continue my tale soon, lad.
Just close.
Confirmed.
Get away from me! Die, scum!
Try again!
Here's the body running! Everything burns! You know! How'd that feel? You need to get... Gaza!
I barred the passage. I'm sorry.
Farewell. Oh, a newcomer. Who are you?
I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
Are you here to rescue us?
We were just exploring. How long you been here?
We have been trapped down here for at least a standard cycle. Maybe more.
We?
Ah, yes. It is just me. And has been for some time. But you have cleared the way. Are the raiders gone then?
We took care of them. Maybe you should leave before more come.
Yes, I will return to the outpost at Rambler's Reach. We had a domicile there. I hope to see you again.
The smell down here is potent.
My son.
forces with me. Let's go. Raiders have rigged this place. Stuff is everywhere. I don't like the look of it. We should be careful. Keep her distance. PD. Close one.
Scour this place for anything of note. If anyone tries to interfere, crush them.
Terminate
your
request. Back to normal.
BD.
And the others.
I don't think we're making it back.
What's waiting beneath the surface this time?
These strange climes have a most mysterious resident, the Viscid Lurker. They love to nestle into the cozier reaches of the sea, but they're need too cozy for scuba step.
Nice, I think. Bet Z can get the data off this disk. Must have used this to reach the surface. Well, I don't think they fell through a hole in the roof every time, buddy. Do your thing, buddy. Not feeling so great, BD. See that? Nice find. Let's take this back to Z. This elsewhere.
What was that? Oh no.
Gruesome. You've been here a long time. Yet more of you.
Finally, the prey comes to me. He sent such many.
Target got evident. Systems damage. Thank you.
Not too sturdy.
Me up. Thanks, buddy. Buddy. Nice throw, BD.
spotted. Removing target.
Good save.
Subduing
unauthorized personnel spotted. Huh?